Save your gall darn life.
When I'm drunk.
Ah.
Increasing pressure. challenge you, kill.
Do not panic. You are in the hands of a company that trusts and protects you. They would never get you from any of
Thank you.
not cause physical violence to the creatures until you are on break.
Fantastic day for capitalism.
I like it.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. You're my millionth customer! Don't let it go to your head. Caveat emptor! Tell your friend.
Hope you've had your shots.
Thank you.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Next time you're bleeding.
Thank you.
If you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. A pleasure as always. Tell your friend, Marcus Munitions.
Bloodwing should be in one of these cells. Don't worry about the uglies and the other ones. They can't get to you. Just get to Bloodwing, and you'll have what you need to upgrade Claptrap and get through that death wall.
Thank you. care what you do to me, just let my husband go! He's got the shivers! He's no good for your goddamn experiments anyway! Just please let him go!
That's all that, Shannon.
Don't call me. This subject is unsuitable for testing. His husband has the shivers. He could have transmitted...
Hey, remember that wife?
Eager for revenge against whomever forced you into this unfortunate state? Why not upgrade your arsenal with some Hyperion firearms?
Don't die! I need a visit. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'm your...
Did you find her? Is she okay?
Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic.
Bloodwing ain't there? Damn it! Jack's playing games with us. Wait a minute. I'm seeing some commotion in the observation wing. Maybe they moved her there. Just keep pushing through the preserve, amigo.
Hey, you know what I just remembered? It's breeding time.
What's going on? What is this?
Today is a great day, Maya. Today, your training is finally put to use.
Who are these people?
Terrorists, criminals, evil men. You will destroy them, as is your duty. This is what you have trained for.
What? To execute unarmed men?
Do not question me, child. These men are a danger. Brother Harker, bring the first sinner forward.
Yes, Brother Sophus.
Come on.
on your knees, sinner.
Oh, God! Not her! Not her!
What is this man guilty of?
Do not question.
I promise! I'll pay! I'll get you your time! Just don't let her near me!
What?
Do not listen, child! Execute him!
Ah, to hell with it.
What are you doing, child? Put me down!
Search the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
Attention, open quotes, volunteers, close quotes. Following your experiment, you will receive an open quotes gift, close quotes. The gift is, open quotes, freedom, close quotes. Do not push, shove, scream, talk, or cry in line. All volunteers will be seen in the order they arrived.
Commencing slag injection on subjects supplied by the Hyperion liaison known as... Flesh Stick.
Don't worry, honey. Everything's gonna be okay. Baby, don't look.
You are doing moderately well. I require one more echo recording, at which point I will have all the data I need.
All personnel are reminded not to speak to or make eye contact with potential test subjects. Any Hyperion soldier found guilty of experiencing sympathy will be forced to switch places with the test subject. Volunteers are reminded to maintain a distance of 20 meters from the animal holding cell. Ignore this warning if you are in the open quotes human bait, closed quotes, testing room. Do not push, shove, scream, talk, or cry in line. All volunteers will be seen in the order they arrive.
Every day, or whenever a cellkeeper falls.
locked into a holding cell.
Shut down. Killing Ben's injury. told!
Bloodwing, they're gonna have the biggest badass they can find protecting her. Shouldn't be a problem for you, but just a heads up.
Put me down, child, now!
27 years. For 27 years, you've been using me to keep these people frightened, haven't you?
You don't understand!
Shut up! You didn't want me to protect this planet. You wanted me to keep it scared, keep me locked up so these people would do what you asked. Nobody's gonna disobey the order if they've gotta face the wrath of a siren, is that it?
You know nothing! Child, you have so much left to learn! You don't...
Don't call me child. Everyone get out of here! You have nothing to fear from the order anymore. I'm leaving.
But where will you go, child? Maya?
To Pandora. I'm gonna find some answers.
Angel.
Yes, Jack?
Find her.
Want Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag, and... Goddamn. I forgot the last one. What the hell is that again?
God damn it! Just weaken her and I'll hit her with a trick!
I'm sorry, soldier, but you gotta beat Bloodwing down. Do what you can to save her, but if you can't, she's got what we need to get into Control Core Angel and grab the vault key. That's what matters here.
Fire! Right, fire. Well, what else is there?
Watch across!
This
is gonna be fine. Just gotta drink Bloodwing, get her back to Sanctuary. I don't know, maybe Zed can patch her up.
Electricity!
Electricity. Slag fire electricity corrosion is coming up again.
One of you's gotta go.
Come on, what is left? Or that dumbass bird is just the beginning. God damn it, Jack! I'm gonna kill you! You hear me?
I'm sorry about Bloodwing, soldier, but we gotta keep moving. Get that software upgrade to Claptrap, and we'll be able to get through the security field leading to Control Core Angel.
Whoa!
Oh, where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play it all sarcastically. God damn it, it was gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's the bloody violin? Sweet, sweet. Found it. All right, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Innie. Are you a screw you? Would have been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
New issue of This Just In.
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist.
This is Hunter Hellquist, Hyperion Truth Broadcasting. The bandit ho-
Buddy! What the hell are you do? Holy scat sack! I'm invisible! This is you! I can't... Minion! Gimme five! Oh, right. You've earned it!
Great. Claptrap can get us through the Angel's security field now. Come on back. We may have a way past the bunker.
Come on, right here, up top.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
I made it weird, huh? Still, you know what make you feel better? A high five for everybody, Claptrap. Just imagine it. The sharp smack of hand against hand, the feeling of accomplishment, of brotherhood. Okay, I'm making it weird again. Sorry. Okay, how about this? I'll count to three. If you haven't high-fived me by the time I get to three, I'll assume you don't want an high-five. Ready? One, two, three.
Whoa.
Dumb idea. You clearly want to high-five me,
you're
just not sure how. I understand.
Welcome, customer.
You need
always. Remember, we're always open.
High-five complete,
okay? Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
Bloodwing. Damn.
I'm sorry about Blue. Take this note to Thousand. You're going to deliver that note to a bandit leader known as the Slab King. Now, he used to be a part of the Crimson Raiders until his methods got too brutal. I didn't think ripping Hyperion officials limb from limb in front of their loved ones was an effective hit. He disagreed. Still, he owes me a favor, and he can help us get past the bunker outside Control Core Angel.
Understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Don't get killed!
Hope you've had your shots. Stay.
Are you gonna stop the warrior?
I don't care what you buy, just buy something! You know where to find me!
Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
I'm trying to write a love poem for this chick, Daisy, but I need some
inspiration. Something to get my juices flowing so this poem will get her juices flowing. That's sex. Use this camera to take some pictures of interesting landmarks that I could toss in the poem, would you?
Got a quest for you. Bloodwing's dead. Jack's nearly got the vault open. I don't know. you, but I need a drink. Or more like a lot of things. The Hodunks run Rat Gale out of the dust.